Jake Haveron, health and success coach here, and I am going to provide you three tips for high performance. And it starts with finding clarity. It's not just a weekly thing, it's not just a yearly thing, it's a daily thing. Why are you waking up that day? You have to write it out. The more clear you are, the more results you get. So write out what the expectations are for the day. Tip number two is productivity. You have to be productive. Being busy is not being productive. Just because you got a lot of stuff done doesn't mean that's moving your success needle. So make a critical task list. I put 5 critical tasks on there: your most important task of the day, your secondary task, and then the additional stuff. If you get those done and nothing else, your success meter moves. And lastly, is you have to generate energy. We will have days where we wake up and we might not have a lot of energy, but we have to generate it by standing up, changing your state, giving your body nutrition, and feeling at your absolute best all the time. Take these tips, and I'm sure it's gonna help you out.